No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
No!
Yes. Yes. Kill for mother. That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
God, I can't look.
Jason, they deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Please, no!
Your gift is, no matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Fuck yeah, it did.
Holy shit. Is that a dead body?
You go right ahead and try, bud.
Up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Like that asshole!
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Help!
Ah!
your gift is, no matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die. They want to take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
You want some help?
Oh, God!
You already know?
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Still love you, Epic.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy. To hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
That? My God, I can't look. You want some more?
Up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Ugh.
I'm glad I did that. Like, if you notice, I didn't put any traps down on the power box for like the first
You've
5 minutes.
Job,
when you guys kept trying to repair it, I was fucking trying to save them to where I could at least narrow fucking a couple counselors down first. It fucking worked. I was like, oh yeah, good game though, guys. Instead of going in the combat stance and breaking the door down, I did it regularly so I could still watch behind me. And as soon as he ran up to hit me, I just turned around and grabbed him. And he just left where I was like, gosh damn it. I was like, nah, I feel bad. Good game, guys. I appreciate you guys letting me do this.